Hi, I am Dr. Rajesh Verma, orthopedic and spine surgeon. Today with me is Mr. Hamza, who is hardly 18-year-old child. And as we all know, there were few problems going on in Baghdad. And unfortunately, he was hit by a blast. And those shrapnels had entered through his abdomen and went out through the spine. Because of that, there were fractures at four levels, lumbar L2, L3, L4 and L5. And right-sided nerves were torn because of the blast. He also undergone abdominal surgery and a urology procedure. But when he came here, he was in really bad shape. He was not able to stand. He was not able to sit. He was not able to even wear clothes because of hypersensitivity. His nerves were so much irritated that he was not able to even take turn. So by God's grace, fortunately, we did a surgery upon him. And after fixing five spine, now he is able to sit, he is able to walk with help of walker. Left leg is almost normal, he is able to pass urine and motion on himself. Still, there is a problem in the right leg, and we wish and we pray to the Almighty that he will get better with that also. How are you, Hamza? Okay? Aku farak varal amliya? Tahasun?
Yes.
Okay, good, good. Inshallah, shoye jain. Okay. So now with me is Hamza's father, Mr. Ahmed. Mr. Ahmed, shonak.
Hello, ahlan wa sahlan.
How is shonak, Hamza?
Hamza ضرب بساحة الأحرار بالعراق. فراجعت به هواي مستشفيات نقلوا المستشفى مفاد. فنقلت للهند. ناس ساعدتني وأنا عندي هم أنا القاسم الله. فنقلت للهند في مستشفى. نارينا فقام بعمليته طبيب دكتور راكيش الحمد لله والشكر عمليته نجحت وكل الزين الحمد لله يعني فضل من رب العالمين هذا الحمد لله والشكر ونشكر دكتور راكيش على سلامة ابننا الحمد لله والشكر
قبل عملية ورا العملية فرق
هواي فرق هواي تحسن جبنا لبنا بسيدي للهند رجعناه الحمد لله والشكر يعني على رجله يوقف وهاي الحمد لله والشكر بفضل دكتور راكيش واشكر الله والحمد لله والشكر
زين شكرا ثانك يو ان شاء الله شويه تدريجيا انتي